but all this stuff mowed down on the book. I know the servers seem like they've been pretty laggy as they're getting ready for this update release for 3.18. I know it could just be me. I don't know how all that works. But today we are going to try and check out some of the wreckage sites. At least one of them. Takes forever to get there. Make sure we got everything. We're suited up. Looks like we're ready.
Welcome to the AUEC vehicle retrieval system.
Come
on. Your insurance claim has been sent. Thank you.
So,
please visit
claim our ship.
Goodbye.
Got to beep you for a second. We'll speed ahead in just a second. Got a Batman in a little suit.
Welcome to the AUEC vehicle retrieval system.
Contracts. Accept that. Nothing as of
vehicle retrieval system.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hopefully I can get out the star system this time. Last few times I tried star map. Everything loaded so slow. Thank you. jump. So far, so good. All the seats in the MSR have been glitched. Every time I get out, it shoots me through the front glass. That kind of funny action. R for flight ready.
Crusader Industries. Adjourned.
Going for star map.
Systems on.
Got a challenge. Selling. Not really sure. We looking for private property. Set it out here. Try to go to yellow against our court running set. Anybody's got a better way of judging your distance whenever you're going to a point of interest, let me know. Best way I've found is my jump drive. Leaving it on and using it to kind of give myself a distance. Thank you. See what I mean? Boy, the visibility here is stupid bad. So they say you don't want to get in the wreckage because it can hurt you. On our light. First part of the show looks like a bug. Bad. Get him next. the other side. Let's see. There's... There's a way in, I didn't. Oh, there's another section. It says it's supposed to have blue. cockpit real quick. I don't understand. So laughing. This was a bust. Come on. I'm hoping that they bring some stability fixes this next patch. Not been so stable since. I took a long break and just came back, and first probably 3 or 4 days I was able to go in and play all day without any kind of a 30k or any issue. That was like the closer they get to this patch I guess being released, it just seems super super quick. Speed limiter. thank you all for coming along with me. That will conclude day one in the verse for me. Hopefully tomorrow will be a little bit more eventful. I don't know if I just got a bad spawn on the loot boxes or what, but I didn't see any good loot, the red or the gold boxes that I've seen online. So we're gonna try to track down some more next time I get online. Go up here, store my ship, and prepare for tomorrow.
Welcome to the AUEC vehicle retrieval system. Please visit us again.
All right, everybody, I will see y'all on the next one.